Well, I was excited. I mean, I've been working my whole life for this since I was 4 years old. I've been playing basketball and working hard for a Division I scholarship. So it kind of just sealed the deal on everything and told me that hard work does pay off.
At one point, I thought that I wasn't going to be able to go to a Division I college. So this was very exciting for me.